welcome back to another video. Now today we're gonna be reacting to some Devin Townsend, Deadhead. This is a live show. Yeah, because I was gonna say live reaction, but it's not a live reaction. This is a live show. I'm reacting to a live show, and it's a reaction. Boom. Give me a second to who requested this because I totally forgot. CJM. How did I forget that? Boy, I'm stupid. I'm super stupid. I'm super. Okay, you know what? After that, I think I shouldn't talk anymore. First things first, get that off of me, and guitar skills is off the chain. I'm just saying, guitar skills is off the chains. Holy crap, this is gonna be amazing. I like this already. The beat is going ham. He didn't even start singing yet, and I already like it. You can see the emotion. That's my look. That's my face. Is that a baby? Did you save me? Crazy. This is too powerful. I'm sorry, you guys. This is too powerful. What's weird is that I can barely hear.
What's up, you guys? Future Ghost here. When I said I can barely hear, I just noticed myself that my headphones was not working properly. Total my bad.
What are you saying? Becca, can someone figure out by reading his lips? It's already. Man, you could tell when an artist has like a personal connection to a certain song. You could tell this is like one of his favorites that he ever made. Cause look at him. Just look at him. He's in deep. He knows he has it. This is where he put all his motion in the. Mm-hmm. Tempo. Oh, the transition. It's right here. I felt that like deep in my core, man. That was strong. I'm not even gonna talk that much. I'm just gonna end it right here. Cause jeez, well, this was strong. This is powerful. I felt it. I felt every freaking word he was spewing. The instruments colliding. It was just too powerful. Smash the hell out of the like button if you guys enjoyed this video. Share it with your friends and family. Let me know down in the comments below what you guys want me to react to for future videos. And I'll see you guys the next time. Peace.